Chuck, tell me your story.
Well, it started with a guy who worked at my mom. His life really changed when he met a spy named Sarah. And he fell in love.
I love you so much. Always have.
You're a gift. You're a gift I never dreamed I could want or need, and every day I will show you that you're a gift that I deserve. You make me the best person I could ever hope to be, and I want to spend and learn and love the rest of my life with you.